So how does Microsoft help prepare graduates for the workforce? We have a number of different strategies and programs, but essentially we seek to partner with education to find out how we can help to augment existing programs and employability strategies. We have developed a number of tools and content to be able to inject straight into curriculum to help with that. We know that educators are incredibly busy, and it's not always obvious how to augment traditional curriculum with digital skills that are in demand in the workforce. And so we really sit down and have detailed conversations about what the goals are of each course, and we try to map our digital skills to those courses so that students can learn those skills in the flow of acquiring their degree. This is a really efficient way for students to acquire those skills, and also a way for universities to demonstrate how they're helping students to gain employment. One of the most effective ways we do that is in embedding certifications directly into curriculum. Students have an opportunity to learn the tools that industry is actually investing in, and so when they have those skills and they're able to step into the workforce, they can be effective from day one, which is very much appreciated by employers, particularly small and medium businesses that are really feeling the weight of the digital skills gap. When you think about it, they don't have the skills in their organisations today to be able to fully take advantage of all of the technology tools that are available to them to be able to transform and compete in the market. So they're really looking for graduates to come to them with those skills rather than to have to train them from day one. And so we find this is an incredibly valuable bridge between education and employment.